Welcome back to an Insume as a Shine, and this time we are in space. And the whole bunch of stuff actually is finished now. So let's quickly do that. We got like a nice little helmet, and we got Ash Systems, and we got another Cypher. Let's put another one. And then there is like the dual Sauron. I think I'm gonna get these afterwards. Anyway, Neuroptics, Shweed, and like takes very long actually to build this one. Like if I build this, I can't build that. I could build Chroma Key and other stuff afterwards, so I should focus on Amber Chart. Let's just build Amber for now, and another Amber Neuroptics that I can't build because. So, Amber Chassis, no. Amber Systems, no. Why do I have so much Amber stuff, actually? I can just build it a second time. Excalibur Avalon stuff, then we get a nice Former. We got a Fragger, we got the Frost. Oh, 1 hour. You gotta be kidding me. Anyway, Frost Gamma Core. Anything else? Comb is also finished. Sweet. Then we got. Then we got Lickdown, like Prime, Mutalist stuff, Oberon, Nyx. I need at least one other Nyx systems. That's what I need. Like, also special about Nyx. I like Nyx systems. Where do I get Nyx systems from? Alright. Where do I get Nyx systems from? RX systems. Systems for it. Okay. This was the invasion mission. Alright. So with a bit of luck, there's like invasion assassination thing. Like this mission has to be taken over, and then I can get at least have a chance for it of getting this systems thingy. That means repeating this over and over and over again until it has been found. I got these two, why not? Come on. Anyway, over on chassis, over on system, derelict. And the cell, okay. And then need another new roads for it. Not cool. Valkyr, Wuban, Volt Neuroptics, yep. Wukong Dash Helmet, takes a little while. Anyway, okay. So, what kind of weapon could I equip? Like, I need to upgrade that one, and then I can move on. Same for Oberon, actually. Like, yeah. Ooh. Number two. This one time and this two times. Like, what is this? What does it even. I know that it has to be. I should do something. Like, okay, and upgrade. No, these numbers don't change. The rank bonus only affects like ranks 1 to 30. Okay, let's get Oberon back here. Come on. Too bad though. Alright, so next one. Oh, come on. It was not squeaking before. Now it does it again. Why? No. Invasions. What do we got? Forid. Ceres. Really now? Like. Really? Wait a second. This is Ceres. Forid should be. Like. Where is it? Why can't I find Forid? Why? Target for it. Oh, for it is the. Okay, it's the enemy, not the name of the mission. Anyway, that's good. Assassinate Grin. Clear vote. Fuck!
Ah, shit.
Like, instant start. Not like 5 seconds, at least. No, it immediately starts. At least.
I see you.
Get that, Captain Vore. No, that's not the one. But anyway,
strike through the Grenier.
Like, don't these two get you like additional stuff, like with a bit of luck? Anyway, actually, why not just focus on other dude, which is up there somewhere? Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he? Ah. Okay, already he's been killed. More or less once or twice. Come on, come on. Just in case. Activate my ultimate! And he's done. Sweet. Now, what about, is he finally... Nope, he's not. Good. Nice one.
Your corpse will serve us well.
Come on, come on. Why not just... Okay, it seems to not work. But I need to look up the effect of radiation, actually. Because I want to know what it does. Except for making the enemy attack themselves and whatnot. Like, not themselves, but each other. Kind of. Anyway. Ah, this just takes so long. Okay. Let's get the bursting. Like, shouldn't there be... Oh, whack! Come on! Fight me! Sorry. His backpack needs to get attacked. Come on. Ooh. Okay. No one needs a heal. That's great. Does it need to light up first? No, right? Why isn't he, like... Okay, that's that looks good.
You will join us! One
way. Whoa! Okay. Like, the moment he is vulnerable, he immediately dies. Like, only invulnerability keeps them alive. Like, for a reason. But
assassination contract complete. Great
this
work,
is the
General.
Only real thing that makes it difficult, I would say. So, can we... No, we can't. Anyway, on to extraction. Where was it? Down there somewhere?
We've been locked out. Let's override the security.
Fight me. Wait a second. That was one. Oh, kill targets while sliding. Why not? Alright.
Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
This is not the way to go. It might have been a nice and quick way going around here. And nope. Come on! I need... Ooh. Okay, 3 out of... Oh, shit! Horrible. Okay, wait a second. There was another enemy, right? Nah, finally. Okay, that's good. And, onto extraction. Ooh. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5. Let's slow descend.
Assassination contract complete.
Okay, Trinity chassis blueprint. Okay, so this is what you get for me. Never mind. And yeah, I actually wanted to get all the items here for the standard Trinity. Because I think that there's a difference between chassis and Trinity, like, general. Let's get former. No, let's get the
moon. Somehow Ordis right. Actually remembers the last.
So yeah, let's quickly decline and leave.
The suspense is killing me.
So
Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey,
forage, infested outbreak. Yes.
Within the moon lies the reservoir.
Nice.
The secret.
So warframes. Or like, no, this is not the one. I need the rank, actually. Where is it? Affinity? Leveling up. Yeah, there it is. Hold on. Moment's ability unlock and rank up with affinity. Maximum rank for ability is 3. Alright. So, if it was welcome, cosmetic origin. Unfortunately, something far Affinity, maybe that's the one. Acquisition, kill targets, company.
Not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors.
That was very quick. What happened?
Your target is an aberration.
What the fuck? Dude. The thing out of its misery. Okay, no, it was a doggy. And I need to get my mod ready. Mod ready. Oh, and come on. Off we go. Onward. I just totally ignore them. Am I the only? Oh shit, this is not the way to go. Ooh. So, this is the same planet, so actually, shouldn't be an issue. Yeah. Okay, so there's only like a specific amount of times you can level this up, like, let's say twice. That would be alright. Everything more than twice is, I think, too much. Oh, shit. So, what about the leveling up of this thing? Oberon has been maxed. Perfect. So, I could actually just put a former on him, right? So, I can focus on that. Now, on the other hand, is there, like, Wolfram finished right now? No, Oberon takes an hour. So, not Oberon, Frost. Where is he? Oh, crap. Okay, just in case. Okay, oh shit. I died while being like in my ultimate form. My ultimate form! More or less. Come on. Actually, I shouldn't do that. Just focus on the biggies. Whoa, fuck. I can't see shit. Dead? There he is. Wait a second. If I use this, then he will get attacked by anything that is next to him. Isn't it? Like, isn't this supposed to be the way this works? Or not? Alright. Come on. Come on. Is there a weak point on him? It's usually the back also. Or let's say the, okay. I think he's done. And he's gone, also. Anyway. What was that? I did not look at the achievement that I just unlocked. And then he, like, how many? 3 additional headshots. That would be nice. Ah, oh, come on. What is this effect I got on myself? Come on. Just need some headshots. Give me more headshots. Give me more headshots. This is so no headshots. Ooh, 9 out of 10. Okay, almost done. Almost done. Come on. And this last headshot. Alright, we can go. As always, have to take that long. Oh, wait. This way. Really? And up we go, and down we go, and down we come. Oh shit, again. Come on, almost there, I can like... Ooh, almost. Took a little while, but anyway. So we got Nyx Systems. Wasn't it the last thing? Yeah, Systems. Perfect. Manufacturing wins, of course, of course, of course. Reach. What is this squeaky sound? Squeaky, 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 squeaky sound. Your actions have consequences. No shit. That's not good. Yo guys.
Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
No shit. So.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Just 1 hour.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, a secret to your Tenno power, but the secret is...
Yeah, I actually don't want to upgrade this one twice, at least for now.
I was only trying to protect you from the same fate.
Save some credits now, here. So, like, next one is... Wait a second. So, ready to build is that, and we're going for Nyx stuff. Nyx. Systems. Okay. And the real... Why not just look for Nyx and YX? So, good. This one can build. This one takes our... Okay. Done. Sweet. I could also maybe upgrade the... primary and secondary weapon I already have equipped, but no. So, Legion should be pretty much alright. Let's hope for that. And let's try, and this is Assassination. This is the last one. So let's go with the regular mission Sabotage Corpus or not. Like, Sabotage Corpus. What do I even get from that? Wait a second. This is... Detonite injector or field drone samples. I don't even know what it is. Or maybe it depends on... Fuck. Like... Alright. So... And start this thing real quick. Oh, that's... so annoying. I presume it has something to do with heat. It's a Christian loser. Hello! Squeaky sound. Alright.
Your target is the reactor.
Can't I? Nope. Like, next thing is, like, I see items that are so far away. This is great. Wait. Need to get the Legion. Really?
They spotted you.
So, oh crap. Ooh, okay. That was quick. Almost forgot like the middle part of it.
Anyhow. Location is returning to normal security levels. Looks like heavy activity ahead.
Which way do I need to go?
Target. Keep it up.
So let's see, like there's a kinda... this is just like kind of walking on the corners there. And is it scanning? Probably. Yeah, there we go. Frosty. I don't know, see shit. Isn't that supposed to be light down there? Then there's some, and like, wait a second. There we go. Why was it so damn dark in there? In the line here. No! Happens. What do I even need to do here? Use the Warframe's fourth ability once. Can be done.
Hmm.
Anyhow. Yeah, this way, then slightly further to front. Really need attack speed on this stuff, like this is really concerning. Ah, there we go. And it scans. 1, 2, 3, scan. What do we got? Lotus. Okay, I use it once. Just in case. Alright, and onwards we go. Ooh, interesting execution. Without the drone noticing, actually. Anyhow. Move on. And 1 and 2. This is the way to go. Now that's like lit. Oh shit. Okay. Majority of them is kind of dead. Anyway, I need more energy. Wait. This way. What I need to do, kind of hack that. Activate it, really? Okay, that's alright. Come on! How many more?
Target destroyed. Finally. Proceed to the extraction point.
Wait, what? That was it? Okay. That was actually really, really easy. Thought it would be slightly more difficult than that. Holy crap, okay.
Watch yourself. The alarms have attracted a Mercer. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
So we get frost leaves and nano spores. It wasn't that bad, but also some oxygen. Oxygen's good. Mr. Bronco. What about the standing, actually? Steel Meridian needs to get upgraded here, but I need... Yeah, in order to get this one, I need the Norokin Catalyst, which I... Yeah, there's an Norokin Reactor or a Catalyst. Catalyst for the weapons, reactors for... what's the reactor for? Anything else? Warframe, in this case. So we got that one covered. What's that? Defense corpus. Yeah, why not? Should this be a demon one more? Wolf face or wolf rape? that wolf face. Okay.
The enemy is depends. At our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
It really just depends. But just for now, I think I'm gonna say no. Just so I don't keep your hopes up that much. Come on, what are these? Grenier? Yeah, these are... Grenier? No, it's not Grenier. Corpus. Come on. I'm dying. Oh no. 3 kills in 10 seconds. Why not? Come on. Still need some more energy. Come on. Yeah, affinity obtained. Now where's the last? Like, you can get defensive against infested and whatnot, but not against something that shoots against you. Because then you're just drawn out too much. Come on. Okay, now how can I do that really? What? So many more. Oh, this will take forever. Come on. Problem is that this weapon kind of like slows you down if you move. Nice and damaging, but... Warface, yeah. I quickly googled it, actually. But yeah. Ooh. Come on. Like, you aim at them and then... Come on. Okay. I assume I'm not able to use my ultimate at least once. But I don't need to, at least not for the affinity gain. Where is that thing? Okay, just attacking from afar, that is so mean. I could also, like, maybe use the burst and let's see. Problem is I don't do any damage with it. Really needs attack speed. Ooh, crap. Corpus defenses are very annoying. Really, really annoying. Okay. Oh, thanks for the Hellion. Is that? No, it's not it. Where's it, dude? Oh, there. Alright. Instant kill from the Helios. Come on. Oh, and then they run away. This is so, come on. The infested just don't care, they take this thing. But then this happens and they run away and they draw your aid, which is actually a very nice tactic. Very nice strategy, but no. Really gets annoying. So, alright. Oh shit. Come on, why can't I hear? Oh, wrong button. Where are they? And then there's one over there. Why did they suddenly all die? Oh, it's an amber. There's like one ability, the whole area has been cleaned. Done. So cheap. Like if you have frost and amber, I think there's no way for the enemy to have any chance. Like look at that, they even die by doing like nothing. It's just running around, not attacking them with the whatever. That is actually so cool. One more reason to try and remember. The viewers, yeah. Get more and more and more. Isn't this beautiful? So, finally. How many ways do I need? Only 5, that's great. At least nothing specific. You know, 10 or quest or whatnot. So, no, wrong ability. There's one. Come on. Why not? Would be nice to have some kind of like mod for the ultimate. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Come on. Weapon just takes. Oh, a bursa. Okay, that escalated quickly. Don't want to fight against a bursa for now. Okay, wait. Let's just get the collectibles. Where'd this guy go? Oh, there's the front. Come on. And it is, wait a second, why not? Oh shit. This one, that one, that one, that one, that one.
Extraction is
yeah.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
At least I got a nice new relic. That's great. Ah, okay. Oh, I need at least a stance mob.
We're done here. The extraction team will
so you don't stay there for too long. It's, I mean, like, you try to just run through the enemies and attack them, kind of, with the melee weapon, but then you just slow down every time you use the attack. It's so not cool. So, next one, survival infested. Oh boy. Why not? Yeah, original goon squad, me, but 18,000.
This is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret.
Come on.
Hey, don't cut me off.
In control of all 4 points, yeah, of course.
You must provide cover for a lone Tenno operative. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy.
Let's do that. Where is it? Ah. Would be nice to get some hacking with a very, very difficult
toxic spores into the area.
One, like, the right at the start.
I'm delivering is your only chance.
So you need
survival
to rotate 9 of them from the beginning, not like 3.
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Fallen
okay,
enemies
just
will drop
kills,
crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Okay, where do I need to go? Let's see. Let's find the exit. This is not the exit. Maybe I should look at the map for once. Come on! It totally fits with the map, actually. There we go. So, where's the thing? Well, we got nothing, of course. What else? Wait. Is there? Maybe there is. Let's see what we got. Wait. It's down there. It's down there. It must be. Right. Not here. Okay. Huh. Strange. Anyway. Let's move on.
Oh shit. I've delivered another life support capsule.
Yeah, let's kill a whole bunch of them. Come on. Need some life support. Shouldn't I drop it? Like, is 1 in 10 enemies also? Oh shit, why am I? Okay, that's one. Okay, ooh. Okay, still 44. Oh shit. Yeah. Come on. I need more of these. Finally, one of them. Oh, you guys, just some critical shotgun. I need to look out for like a semi-automatic or even an automatic shotgun. That would be great. Ooh. What do we got over here? Aha, treasure from the ages. Slowly but surely.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Yeah. also drop that shit. And another one. Alright. Let's move on. Oh. How do I, let's just keep on focusing about the exit, which is not here, it seems. Okay, and this will be done there. Alright, that one, that one, that one. Nope, so this is also not the exit. Sweet.
Life support on the way.
Need more of them, nice support. 41. Shit. Oh boy. Okay. One. Can't they just drop it? That one should actually be having it. Nope, it is not. Okay, let's quickly get back here. Oh, come on. So much for the quickly. So, and move. Come on.
30 seconds left.
Ooh, huh. Okay, and up.
When you need it, extraction is ready.
Come on. Oh, yes.
Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. Spore saturation is nearing critical mass.
Oh, really?
After that point, no amount of life support will save you.
No shit.
Life support has been replenished.
Not good. Not good. Not good. Oh, where is it? There we go. Okay, I need you to scan that quick enough. Come on. And it's down there somewhere. Usually, like, the extraction is right in space. There we go. Oh, that looks so beautiful.
Another job well executed.
It's like you're on the water. And actually, wait a second. If you're underwater, the sound is kind of muffled. It gets deeper. But if you're in space, it should actually be higher. Or like closer to the average of space, it should be higher because the air is not as thin.
Bordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
As actually, should be this way, not the other way, right?
Lotus,
wait.
Hey, don't cut me off.
On.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It draws the stalker.
Dangerous. Me. Okay. What's gonna be? No, let's get rid of that.
Now,
and
it
put
is time
in.
To protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety
what
of
was
the
it?
Void.
That and. Really? Wait, really? Without a stance mod, I'm kinda. That is so not helping. Shit. Don't have a stance mod for pole arms. Alright. So that's why the damage is actually not there sometimes. Anyway, could I get retro steel? Nah, it wouldn't help. Let's see, I need one of these. Let's get them out of there. Great. Oh, wait a second. No, she doesn't feel enough. Yo, Clash Fight. That's good. So. Alright, Fury has to be in there. Then we got. Yep, that should do it. Oh. No. You don't get, like, cold damage in there. Don't want to freeze. See, we can build Chrono Snow, Born, no, Dread, Amber, so much Amber, Frost, Amber, no, Nyx, Oberon, no, Mad Prime, no, Oberon, no, Chassis, Vacuum, Neuroptics, no, there we go, Wukong stuff. Great. What about other stuff there? Yeah, I need Carrier Prime, Cerebrum, and Prime Systems. Huh. Oh, and I need some another new roads. Oh shit. Don't actually. Stay on alert for it? Hmm, of course not. Fragger, Brock, Skin, Blueprint. Hmm. Why not? Let's quickly get. Oh, it's on Earth. That means if this is a mission that takes a little longer than that, then I will get at least one new road also. Let's say like 10 minutes. And there's a new road in there. No, I should actually open
Heads
the Wolfram
up.
Market.
A Grineer assault team is heading your way.
So what is it? Is it a capture mission? Yeah, it is a capture mission. Right. What I need to do, get the driver kills, not gonna happen. Is it what the? Really?
What? Has been escorted to the extraction point.
Okay, that was kind of quick. So let's have a quick look what we can collect over there. Maybe there's a new road sample here. It's like down there, at least supposed to be. Anyway, onto extraction. That's not keep them waiting for too long. Oh, why not? That was a mod, right? Yeah. Find it. Okay, let me go down that thingy. Whole bunch of stuff over here. And what we got? Nothing. Ah, too bad. And go. Wait, what? Oh, wait a second. Can I do that actually? Let's try that out. Oh no, you stopped for a moment. What happens if you sit sideways? Then you rotate downwards, and this happened. Which is strange. Okay, you need a perfect angle, then it works. Like, so. Wait a second, there is a mod. There's other stuff as well. Okay, so the timer starts
excellent work.
The moment enough players are there, but it doesn't stop if it's at least like... strange. If it's a majority, the timer just starts, but you can't just go out and go in there all the time. It doesn't, or at least seems to not work. Well, it's because of the Cooper.